Yeah, just excited. I thought we played really well today. You always get a little excited, a little nervous when the emotions of a senior day. There are lots of tears early on. I'll probably cry during this because these kids mean so much. But I thought we played really well today. So excited to get to win and get a little rest now.
I think you think about all the work and kind of the emotions that you put in, not only these 4 years, but everything before that and the girls that you play with. Like, it's really like a family. And so just kind of having that last game at home with your family, kind of, it just means the world.
Yeah, like the little things we do in the locker room, everything that we do before game, pregame, practice. Like, it's just nice to have a win at the end of it.
For Kennedy and Tierney, I mean, y'all both had 11 kills. What was the offense doing to help y'all do so well?
I think they were holding the middle really well, so a lot of times it was one-on-one. Yeah, I think we were just really excited, and we kind of wanted to play for each other today, and I think we really did that.
Yeah, and our first touch improved a lot, so I think that's why the middles did well this game too.
Coach, you know, that second set, it seemed like y'all were playing about as close to perfect as you could. What was working well for y'all?
Yeah, I think Tierney said it. We worked really hard this week on our first touch, and that way we could run our offense and let Emily do some things, and I thought we were passing really well. We were digging in system, and it just allowed our hitters to, you know, kind of swing away.
Coach, the serving has looked a lot better, especially in the last couple weeks. What have y'all been working on to improve that?
Just confidence, you know. Yeah. We kind of went away from giving zones and just said, hey, get back there and go after it, and it's really helped them.
Coach, you know, last game with these seniors at home, obviously, what do you want to say about this class?
Yeah, I can't say too much because I'll get emotional, but, you know, for my first senior class, what they've done to put trust in me and what we were doing, and it was so easy for me to make that adjustment because I knew who was leading our team. I knew that they trusted me. I knew what our relationship was. I knew what they wanted to do and how they wanted to finish their career. So it just made it so much easier. And so I can't say thank you enough to them. We got a long way to go, but it's going to be really different without those four in our gym.
And then for Kennedy and Tierney, you know, how exciting is it that, you know, this is your last game at home, but you still have a couple more to play?
We have so much potential, I think. I don't even think we've reached, like, our best yet. So just seeing where the offseason takes us, I think it'll be a good year.
Yeah, November is usually good for us, and we like to, like, go at this time. Getting the tournament's exciting, like, just one last ride. So we want to go out with a bang.
Kenny and Tierney, moving away from, like, volleyball for a moment. What has this team taught y'all, like, in a life perspective?
I think I just take away, like, kind of enjoying every moment of, like, what you're doing, kind of being present, because, it goes by really fast.
Yeah, definitely, like, the hard work ethic, for sure, and just the relationships with everybody on the team, everybody. There's, like, not one individual that, like, it's just one big family, like Kennedy said, so I'm definitely going to miss everyone.
Coach, the Sun Belt Tournament, this is, you're going to play team probably the third time now. You mentioned how teams have already adjusted from playing the second time. So what do you have to do creative-wise in order to really change it now?
Yeah, that's what we've been working on. We're doing a lot more, less training, and just more competing in the gym and going through lineups, getting people ready to be off the bench if we need it, and, you know, just run it, letting Emily run some different things with our hitters, because we do know everyone's going to be out to get us. We know everyone's going to know what we do, and so you saw tonight Emily be able to run some different things, move people around. It's just going to help us down the road.
I think we know we can, like, withstand a lot more. I think we built kind of our mindset early this season, and, like, everything we're kind of going through now, we've kind of prepared for in a sense.
Mm-hmm. And just really, like, leaning on each other and just practice, really focusing in practice and just getting better every day.